This is Emily Conover, physics reporter for Science News, coming at you from a tent. We're here in Corvallis on a converted athletic field of some sort, marveling at how blue the sky is. So we hope it stays that way for the next few hours so that we can get a great view of the eclipse. Okay, check it out, guys. I'm gonna look. Ah, it's so cool!
I'm Lisa Grossman. I'm the astronomy writer at Science News. I'm with Alyssa Bull. Introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Alyssa Bull. I'm an intern with the High Altitude Observatory this summer, and we have 3 experiments going on for the eclipse.
This is Erika, Engelhaupt, writer and former editor at Science News Magazine, and I'm enjoying the eclipse from beautiful Madisonville, Tennessee, in the foothills of the Smoky Mountains.
So we have 1 minute to see the shadow race towards those mountains, go over the mountains, and go through the clouds.
30 seconds.
Okay, so it's the morning of the day of the eclipse, and the weather's looking good. We've got about 2 or 3 hours to go, so fingers crossed.
It's the moment.
Yeah.